Welcome to PCB Dictionary, a platform for science students. Today we are talking about Boyle's Law. What is Boyle's Law? For a given mass of gas, at constant temperature, the volume of the gas is inversely proportional to the pressure. Boyle's Law can be expressed using the following equation. P1, V1 is equal to P2, V2. P1, P2 are pressure of gas and V1, V2 are volume of gas. This means that, if you take fixed mass of gas at pressure P1 and volume V1 and change either pressure or volume, the product of the pressure and volume will not change. You can easily understand by this diagram. Please like the video and subscribe the channel. Thank you.